Everything I said is, it's like I'm a genius. I said all this about Belichick and Antonio Brown. He knew John Dorsey was interested in Brown. They said the Browns and Seahawks were also interested in our thing, right? He knew, hey, Belichick got beat to the punch by Dorsey when he signed Kareem Hunt. He didn't want this to happen with Antonio Brown. The bottom, oh, they're talking about Cleveland again. Gotta go.